formally we define a probability function to be p of x, and it's a value that is bounded below and above by 0 and 1. X often can take multiple values. We had the case of 5 grid cells. Suppose it can only take 2 values. There's only 2 grid cells, x1 and x2. If the probability for x1 is 0.2, what would be the probability for x2? So please enter the number. There's a quiz, obviously.